Okay, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this may look a little different. I'm in a different area. I'm in my bathroom and I'm actually going to show you guys how to remove the makeup. I always show you how to put it on. Let me help you take it off, because you don't want to go to sleep with the makeup on from the whole entire day. That's just disgusting. You want to wash your face, let your pores breathe, because that makeup that you had on all day is not gonna look like that in the morning. So let's get started. So what I'm going to do first is remove my lashes, because I do reuse them. I wash them and I reuse them. So I usually just call this their bed and I keep hold to it. So I'm just gonna take them off. It's very easy. Doesn't pull my hair out or anything. And I just place them back in their bed, like so. Just sit them right here until I'm finished washing my face, and then I'll clean my lashes. So now I'm just gonna put on, I got this Estee Lauder little sample from one of my sisters, and I have used that thing to death. I actually need to go buy a bigger one. So it's called Estee Lauder Take It Away, and it literally just wipes away the makeup like lotion. So I just put this much in my hand and watch the magic. Voila, brows gone, makeup gone. So now I just basically wash my face like regular. Just get my little bar of soap and wash it away. Soap and rinse my face off, like rinse it off to get all of the soap off of it so that my face does not dry out. I use a clean rag and just dab it, because as you all know, it is, you have to put in extra work to get around the eyes to get the eyeliner off. So next I'm gonna go in. I know this says clean and clear morning burst, but I love it so much. I use it all the time. I use it in the morning. I use it at night. I use it in the afternoon time. You know what I'm saying? When I get up late. So I just rub it all in. I just love the tangle part of it. It makes me think that it's really working. Like it's getting in there, like it's like what is that lip gloss called, Carmex? You know when your lips are extremely crusty and you put Carmex on and it burns? That makes me feel as if it's working, has medicine in it, is getting all these cracks away. Are you gonna rub it in now? I usually get my lips also, because my lips are part of my face. It does wear lipstick. So she needs attention too. I just massage it. And I just wait maybe a couple of minutes. So boom, my couple of minutes are up. So I'm gonna go back in again with my soap and rinse this off so we can be clean and clear. Okay, so since I have finished washing my face the second time after I've used my Clean and Clear, it is squeaky clean. So now I use my Shea Butter with aloe vera. I love this stuff. As you can see, like, it's literally almost gone. I haven't had it that long. It puts so much of the moisture back into my face so that my face is not so dry. You just rub it in. And then, you know, I always have to use my Vaseline for my lips because they seem to always want to be dry for some reason. So there, I'm still shiny. That's because my face is clean, there's no makeup, she can breathe and look extra pretty in the morning. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe, like it, and comment. If you see something I need to work on, let me know. I'm only human.